don't think I have a battery. I'm trying to remember if I have one. I don't think I do. Okay, I know I have to find the wife. Have to play hide and seek in some barrels. Oh, I do have a battery. Awesome.
Jesus. Jesus, God. Fuck, were they? Called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Something else is right. I think I came from that way. Yeah, I came from this way. So we're gonna go this way. Always lose like my sense of direction. Shit, they're looking for me. I can't tell if he's moving or he's just... I can't really tell. Okay, they are looking for me. Hey, wait, wait. Is right where I am. Where'd the music change? Oh, that's the moon. That was a flashing light. Lock it, lock it. Okay. I'll hide here for a little bit. I'm gonna say they're not near here. It's not fair, they make this game incredibly dark and it forces you to go through so many battles. Oh shit. Oh god, oh god. He saw me. He saw me. He saw me. He definitely saw me. Oh, God. You don't need to come in here. I didn't do nothing. Please. Leave me alone. I don't know where to go. I saw a flashlight. Hang on. I'm not out of the woods yet. Yeah, that was my last battery, too. I don't hear anything. Nope. They're still out there. Just stay away from this barrel. I'm not in this barrel. I'm not in this barrel. I'm one with the barrel. No, I was about to say, I think he's gone and somebody else came up. Okay, I think there's two or three people looking for me. Okay, I'm gonna be brave and peep. No, I heard a voice. Shit! God, if they don't know that I'm in here by now. They were a little too close. Oh god. I'm getting out. What the hell? Oh, I forgot about this flashback. This is the flashback I don't like.
What the hell?
I don't like this flashback.
I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
I really don't like this flashback. For some reason, I can't see or open the door. Okay. Oh god, I really don't like this.
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Flashback. Why did it why did it stop when I got closer?
Jessica and Lynn, when we were this couldn't get any worse.
Okay, I know something happens soon. How's it fourth grade if it says high school? What the hell was that? I've never seen the video skip. Is that normal? Oh god, something's gonna happen and I forgot what. That's fine, you don't wanna open. I don't care. Don't open. Don't open. I don't care. Don't open the door. What the hell? What is going on with the video? Get me out of here. Gosh, what the hell? Where's the gates?
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, I thought they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my enemy. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Close the door.
Hey there. You really busted your head open.
Guy is like busted.
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down the roof, son? I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Before I sleep, are there bandages? I mean, not bandages, on batteries. Is what I meant to look for. Batteries? No batteries. Okay. Well, I guess I'll sleep. I already know what's coming.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Ah! I ain't hot enough.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
In Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and her up me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You send sense to deny!
Grace! Please just let me talk to now!
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to now! I can explain!
God, don't hear dead men! Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. The Adamite's the devil.
I hope you find your daughter.
Thank you. could give it a minute, but I think they left. Good thing I moved, because they broke that nice little hole. Okay, I'll just give it a minute. I don't think they're around. They're not around. So let me leave. These steps that I use, I guess.
You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
Okay, we gotta leave because I think she comes back. Crazy old lady. You didn't have a battery, did you, guy? Okay, from here on in is where I don't really know what happens. Oh, thank you, battery. That's the best thing ever. Okay. What the hell was that? The sky's real pretty. Okay, I think I remember what I have to do, but I didn't succeed. This is where I mess up. There's like a watchtower or something of some sort, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, that's my goal right there.
Joyous on the weed. I am the solace of the truth. Yes. Children of hell. God is and Noth is his prophet. And Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the spirit. In the crimson glory of revelation.
Oh, I hate this part. Okay, I think I remember what I have to do. Yeah, I remember now. Shoot. This next part is not gonna be fun.
Christ! The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
What the? Damn birds. Okay, it's like Resident Evil. Okay, I have to go in the cornfield and then duck out. This part I usually mess up, so there's supposed to be like three people, but they're not here, so I guess it's a good thing. They made the story mode a little bit easier. After I cross the cornfield, I'll save it and take a break, because that's where I'm at in my regular game.
Those who rebelled against our god shall fall. Their infants dashed to pieces all. Their women with child shall be ripped up.
These people are sick.
We must rise to face them. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give suit, the knife, the club, the fist, if it's all you got. God rejoice.
Okay, so in the regular game, there were like two or three people chasing you, and you had to like run to the end and then sneak in here. So in the story mode, they removed those encounters. Thank God. It took me forever to find that hole in the fence. Like, I was stressing out. It's like you're panicking and they're like chasing you into this dead end. I did not see that hole in the fence. So as soon as it auto saves, like, I'll stop the stream here. It didn't auto save yet, I think. I didn't notice it did, but as soon as it does, then I'll stop it. Now, from here on out, I have no idea what happens. for sure. What the hell is that? It's a person? So I guess I'm going to those lights. I don't see anywhere else to go to. So yeah, we're heading towards the... Oh my god, my phone scared me. Okay. Shit, I may have to hide in the barrel. Where's the barrel to hide in? Turned around. I think it's this way up.
And for thy pleasure.
Yeah, they are looking for me.
We are washed.
Shoot. It looks like it's one guy. You are the most wonderful thing I've ever seen. Battery. Okay. Okay, this is the compound. The house, it's on a... It's elevated. I think I'm going the wrong way to go to this. Yeah, that looks like a dead end. The other one. Okay, he's all the way down there, which is good. He could stay down there. How do I get there? Huh. supposed to go. What the fuck? Oh my god. I got hit by a cactus. That's embarrassing. Okay, so here's this border. Is gated. There's like no other hole in the fence. What the? Did I do it again? Another cactus? Ugh. God, that's so stupid. Okay, enough. Like, this is so stupid that a cactus causes me injury. Years. Okay, I had a trophy for that. Don't know why I got a trophy, we'll find out later. If I don't figure out how to get inside this compound, I'll call it a night. Well, night for this stream. I'll still be streaming later. I just don't know where to call it. I think I've been around this whole perimeter and I don't know where to go. This whole perimeter is fenced. Lucky I didn't get hit by that cactus. This isn't good. Yeah, I'm at the dead end where they are. Shit. Do I have to cross over? Let me wait till he makes his little picture.
Thousands of eyes, black and intelligent, shining like glass, the beast ready for slaughter.
Okay. see me? You do see me. I have no idea where to go. Oh, there goes another guy. Jeez. I have no idea where to go. There's one right outside. He's gonna see me if I pop out. I've been through this whole perimeter. I'm gonna have to get it walkthrough. This corn area is very confusing. Yeah, that's taking me right back to the beginning with the fire. Alright, I'm gonna have to do a walkthrough. I don't know where I am. I'll end it here. Take a little break in. I don't know what I'm gonna stream next, but yeah, I've been by this whole perimeter. I have no idea. I'll take a break for now.